we are looking for leaders. We see a lot of very ambitious kids coming out of Clarkson in particular. And it translates well into a successful career at Whiting Turner.
All of the project managers at Ruston Paving are civil engineers, and we've had great success here at Clarkson. They turn out some great engineers for what we do. We do some work in CAD. We have various softwares we use for project management and estimating, and I think they have above and beyond the technical expertise they need for those.
When I was a senior, I had a project design class, and that class, it was a whole semester of just being able to work as a team with other students. Successfully, we did well as a team. I got an A in the class, and then I also got hired by Turner. The opportunities that I had with different programs on campus, they really helped me get this job.
Clarkson is a very challenging school from an academic standpoint. The elements, the weather, the way Potsdam is in general, I think it makes you, it builds you for success. We call them shovel-ready engineers. You know, they're self-motivated, self-starters. The other good thing about Clarkson is the kids want to be adventurous, they want to branch out, but they're still, academically very strong.
We have good success with Clarkson students, both interns and full-time students. They come in and they're technically ready to go. They are able to turn into some of our better leaders as they progress through their careers.
Clarkson really built on those technical skills and also allowed for the personal interaction, the team building exercises in all the classes, and so it really prepared me for the real field post-graduation.
About 80% of our engineers that we have at BCA are Clarkson graduates. It seems like they're really well prepared for the workforce. They have great people skills, they have great work ethic, they just know how to work.
I think we do have a pretty hard curriculum here, and I think a lot of the labs, senior design projects, and the kind of like hands-on problem solving really helps prepare you for the real world.